Okay, so someone put in neutral line, but they didn't color it white or leave it white. So what we're going to do is determine which wire is the hot. And what we've done is separated one wire here. Because these are so close, it's picking up the signal. And what I need to do is move that further away. If I had a more sensitive tester, that would work better to prove it out. So this tester is more sensitive. You can adjust the sensitivity on it. So I can adjust, lower the sensitivity here. And you can see we have no hot here. See, no hot here and hot. So that's our hot. This is our neutral. And now, to make it easier in the future, we'll wrap it with a piece of white tape, and that way it designates that that's the neutral. That's how you can figure out which wire is which.